Muen Henry Nona-Lifu.
Where were you born, Muen?
This is the island.
How old are you?
15. I love working with my crew in Passionate Paradise. I like to challenge myself a lot. And I like to make new friends in the open world. Like to swim and show people like different stuff in the water, like the coral and fish, naming the fish for them. It's not in like a workshop and classroom, it's like out open and it's more relaxing, I guess. Really respectful, very kind, and they always like look up for you when you need help and stuff. Work experience for me is like becoming like a man now, like where you need to step up, like if you go to work, there's a routine, there's structure, where you need to get up like morning. It's about learning from when you get like more older and stuff, like how work experience like coming to work, what it feel like for you. The challenges I face is like learning new culture, where like people come from different state, they like don't know how to swim and stuff, so we have to teach them, like that's their like culture. There's no salt water like this back home, like barrier, like the reef, the ocean. I like meeting new people, friends, get to know the workers more often and stuff, and people get to like talk to people, like socialize people more often. I learned a lot. I learned different things about scuba diving. And the girl was asking me like, is there sharks here? And I said, there's a big sharks, like there's lots of sharks. And the girl said, I'm not jumping in the water. That's all. For me, it's like really important to like explore the world, because home is like, home gonna be like still home for me. Like it's not gonna run away. Like there's plenty opportunity like out in the world. And yeah, you can always like phone your mom, everything, you still dance and do your culturing stuff like around the open world. But like for work is like really good. We can like support your mom, support your family, and always put your like smile on your face like when you ring back to home. For me, it's very hard like leaving your family behind when you like coming to a different world where there's like family who you don't know, like at the AFL house and stuff. Like there's your family back home, you missed them. But the boarding is really good, the facility at the AFL house. It's like a home, and that's why I'm thinking it's like a home where like our Aboriginal boys, the Torres Strait boys, come together as one, and like we get like the opportunity where they give out for us and stuff.
To be honest, from the day one when Muen came out for his first day, he just had a really good attitude and just wanted to get in there and get his hands on things, and yeah, he just wants to learn stuff, and it's good to see. Bringing these guys out here, getting to see what we do on a day-to-day basis, and hopefully take a few skills with them for the rest of their lives is pretty rewarding, and also it's a good help for us, and yeah, it's good to see them grow.